four doors, and we was open the door. Yeah, we was sitting on the couch, and then we heard the explosion sound. We ran to open the window to see what's happening there. After few seconds, I saw the fire come from the second explosion, and I just see the fire is coming. I try to run away. I just get my back to the window and then wake up to see myself in the floor and all the home stuff above me. Okay. Well, I think what I did. We don't have any chance to be alive. Then when I'm under everything, I start check my hand is still working, so I'm alive. And goodness, we are alive. Just some hurts and the blood was and everything.
Yeah.